And we're back. I'm back again. I brought cheese for my friend. Okay. You ready?
Yep. You got to play again?
You know, for variety's sake, you get it this time.
Alright. I'll keep.
I think I have to myself. I'm gonna get to play some sweet, sweet cards in this game.
Young Wolf!
Okay. Speaking of sweet, sweet cards.
The knight is young, and so is the wolf.
Oh, yeah.
Steward of Valor, swing one.
Okay, I'll take it. I like that you're starting out with basics.
Yes.
Would you like some cheese? American and Swiss.
Oh yeah, I'll have some Swiss.
Alright, you give me just 1 second. Oh, man, good catch. Good catch, dude. Searing Spear, I want you to get more mana. Pass turn. Early ramp is no bueno. Although, to be fair, if it's ramp at any other time, it's probably not ramp. Last turn?
Mm-hmm.
Last turn.
Swing for one.
17. Young Wolf Tempo over here. Or Baby Zoo.
Dune, Brood, Nephilim.
Oh! Cards I should not let get out of hand. That. Always on time. This card is always, always on time. No. I am recording. That song is gonna be stuck in my head forever. Cool as it is, Sting Scourger would like to have a word with it.
Skilled Gate.
Mm-hmm.
Recast the Nephilim.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Mm-hmm. debating Echo.
Right.
Just whenever it deals combat damage. Just. This is why I ultimately had to decide to lose it. Probably use it as a chump anyway. Pass turn. Man, that young wolf is making progress.
Wolf.
Hi, World Queller.
And the Mirror Gullet Gate. Pass turn.
Seems like pretty good value with the young wolf out, too.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Cards in hand? Oh, I see a pile, but I guess you're not here to count them.
I've got five.
Appetite? Seems like a pretty good card in this format. Jackalpuff! Oh, and you have that art too! I guess I'll take the notion, Dave. And for my next trick, the last guild gift. Pass turn?
Upkeep.
Sure.
I say we each sack a land.
In fact, while I'm at it, just outright cast it. Naya Charm has regrowth.
Target. Warriors. Okay.
Sack plans.
Plenty of red white over there.
Mm-hmm.
Draw.
Yeah, plenty of, or two of everything. Insert Noah's Ark reference here.
So we survive.
Ow.
I think I'm gonna get fancy.
Uh-oh. Mom, get the camera!
I'll play Aether Mutation on Worldcrawler.
Hmm. Yeah, that's a good use for it. Seems good.
Go ahead.
Jungle Berry?
Mm.
What, you don't have any counter spells up? Prey upon, barrier fights Jackal Pup, you take two. Also saves me from having damage marked on it for next turn. Past turn, whatever little difference that makes. Actually,
not going to attack into the jungle barrier.
Are that many creatures? One of them being Young Wolf, I wouldn't doubt if you did though.
Well, actually, this does make a little bit of difference.
Oh, yeah.
Cards in hand?
Six. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'll eat one of these, I'll take four, and then I'll take one from Blood Artist. Put me to 10, put you to 19.
Raffy, Trapper.
Tapping creatures, yeah.
Real guild gate. Your turn.
It actually really complicates things if I just let it be. Cryptoplasm. Pass turn. If I made it become World Queller, I would not get the trigger this turn, correct?
That's right.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Still, I think that that's the right thing to do here. I think. It's a world queller. Climber, draw a card. I think you see why I took the Notion Thief. pass the turn.
End of turn.
End of turn.
I'll tap your Cryptoplasm Wolf Color.
Mm-hmm.
Upkeep, each player sacrifices a creature.
Me at five.
Master.
Minus two, minus two.
Okay.
I'm gonna lose a creature next turn anyway. Skip it. It is a May. Recoil.
All scarred Kiana Nomad Castle.
Joys of not having that planes anymore. Safi? Pass turn.
And turn. I'll play Wrecking Ball.
Counter it. surprisingly difficult card to use in this format. Because you're never drawing lands, you're always drawing live, you're always incentivized to cast something that turn, or at least hold it up for something else.
Yeah. If you're ahead, it's good,
mm-hmm.
but...
No kidding.
Still, if not siring on Cryptoplasm.
Ooh. Yeah, that's good.
Bastion.
Mind control your hypnotic siren?
It's not a creature.
Oh, okay. I'll mind control the cryptoplasm.
Yeah.
So we have this weird
chain going on, I suppose.
But yeah, you're right. It is how bestow works. Wild Mongo. Swing 3.
Take 3.
Alright. Pass turn.
Near Heath Pilgrim, Soul Bond to Miri.
Double ship. We still only have creatures out. Well, I could effectively sack a creature and draw a card. might actually be worth it here. Given the situation we're in, we'll sack Safi, and then we'll each sacrifice a creature. Return Kavu, draw a card. And then I'll draw for turn. Five, potentially six.
Block. Double block.
Double block. No block here? We'll trade our wolves. Well, hound and wolf. Hi, Queller. Or we have another five color. Extraordinary creature. All of your abilities are actually good. Well, useful. It's not like the flying hippo. The diplomacy hippo. What? Feldegriff?
Feldegriff,
yeah.
Your turn. He's the broken version of Feldegriff.
Let us each. Second thought, we're good. Cards in hand?
Three.
Spectre.
I will discard Spreading Threads.
You say broken, you are not kidding me. Garlic pack is a 5/5.
Wait, you only kicked it twice.
Kicked it 3 times. Or excuse me. Oh, I kicked it. I was thinking I paid 6 mana, so
right,
2 times 3. That's the mental shortcut I made that got me there. Don't! I can't even say I've had a long day. Didn't have that much work. Pass turn. So is Chromat a Kraken?
He's a legend. No, he's an illusion. Give Kermit flying. Yep. Swing for 5.
So, while I'm thinking about it, enemies.
All enemy colors.
Yeah.
That was the theme of Apocalypse.
It's the flavor of some of them that I'm...
They all have that ability in common, a little bit.
Yeah. Alright, so you're saying you gave him, what, flying?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like I have much of
before,
a choice.
Before blockers. Play Agony Orb.
Okay. Well, if that's it, then that's just... Yeah, that's just game, then.
Well, this still is flying.
Does it? It's still a World Queller.
But Hypnotic Siren is bestowed upon it.
Ah-ha! Flying and take control of it. This is kind of embarrassing, to be honest. Keep making these mistakes, and they have to be on camera. Well, not like I have much of a choice. Chomp.
Whee!
Boink. Boink. Boink.
And we're just gonna pass the turn.
Would have been great a while ago. Staff of Nen.
Oh.
Poke your siren. Stomp, 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 and then I lose.
Yep.
Yep. You just block the biggest ones, these,
yep.
And then...
Take 4.
Yeah, take 4. That's it.
Game.
Alright. Want to do the same thing where we just get new cards, just get fresh cards?
Yeah, don't forget your land in the graveyard.
Did I? Oh yeah, I have a plains in here. Here we go.
The more I play this, the more I think that playing for value is the way to go. Mm-hmm. If you play for tempo, you might get burnt out.
I gotcha. That's certainly what happened to me back in game two.
A way to stop you.
Yeah. So it seems.
So I guess it's kind of a control cube or control
box.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready when you are. As far as I remember, I never actually looked through this, so. Good. Should be good. I'll try the play this time. Come on, I gotta win one of these. This is embarrassing. Alright, I'll keep.
I'll also keep.
Looter, pass turn. Yay. Selection.
Experiment one.
Right on time.
Your turn.
Legionnaire. Pass turn.
Vampire Interloper.
Mm-hmm. Get that evolve trigger.
Gruul Guildgate. Pass turn. Thank you.
Chuck? Hit it before it can regenerate. Three in?
Take three.
There are split second cards in here. I'll loot. Just in case there's a sudden shock. Something as such. Oh man, so many good cards in here. Drop a wind splicer, and then I'll pass the turn. Which... it's nice to have the option. Pass turn. The joy of overextending, though.
Yeah.
You've never been burnt on that. Oh my god.
Breath of Duragaz.
And they're all one, too. Jeez.
Oh, you just take a damage.
Oh, yeah, that's player as well, you're right.
And you take two.
Mm-hmm. Right on time. Red kicked Thornscape Battle Mage. Yeah, interloper, not you. Oh, I see. Force spike it.
A bit of nervous.
Oh, regenerate. Okay.
14.
Pass turn. Doing in my swamp.
Puppeteer click.
What's your persist deal? Put target creature from an opponent's graveyard on the battlefield. Gains haste. Exile at the beginning of the next end step. Yep, that's the one to get. Get some value out of it anyway. Yeah.
Get a golem.
Mm-hmm.
Swing, swing.
You don't have flying, but I guess you might as well do it. Doesn't give them anything, right? Just haste, that's it?
Mm-hmm. And at the beginning of the next end step, exile it.
Alright. Wait a minute, if I block it though, it's at the beginning of the next end step that it's exiled. I mean, you can get it right back if the puppeteer it'll go to the graveyard, right?
Yep.
Yep, which means you can get it back if I kill the click. It's worth taking the one. I'll go to 12.
Alrighty. Pass turn.
Always a turn too late.
Turn late and the mana short.
Deputy of Acquittal, bounce. If I do it now, I only get one or the other. I need 5 mana. Will white kick it to destroy an artifact? Pass turn.
Five.
Put me to 7.
Colonial Tusker. So let's go book it. Pass turn.
Such a sweet card. Slave of Bolas. Is it good?
Yeah.
Combat? Nom 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 nom.
I'll take 7.
Traveler, end your turn. Pass turn.
End of turn, I'll play Forbidden Alchemy.
Yep, that's a good card. That's a really good card.
One hand. Mm-hmm. Putting Elf and Ambush into the graveyard. And a couple others.
Haunted Fingraf. Knight's Gate Familiar. Haunted Fingraf, if you're gonna have any land to be in here, that seems like a good one.
Five.
Mm-hmm. Put me to two. You have a burn spell.
Tribal Flames for two.
You have a... Okay. Yeah, that's game. Two Battle Mages in hand.
Mm. Yeah.
The discard one.
They both would have been pretty good. Well,
yeah.
Sunscape would have been pretty good at least.
Needed one more turn to kill a creature and then draw two. But even then, that's all my mana, and you kill me anyway. So next draw was Banshee, which... Yeah, actually, let's see, I still only have five on you if I do that. Let's see, there isn't really a way I can... Here, can I? Yeah, no, okay. Jeez, you are on a killing spree, man.
Apparently, yeah.
Did not see the one universal damage coming. Alright. Well.
I'm pretty tired.
Me too. It's something like 2 over here, 2 in the morning. Something like that.
This Carl, do you know, exists.
Oh, Disrupt? Feature. Oh, yeah.
Because that's something you always gotta keep in mind, the fact that Disrupt is in here. Don't want it to get disrupted.
It doesn't the car see some fringe play in Legacy as well?
Yeah, I think so. At least it used to.
Let me put these in Wooburg order. And these in, who cares? Let me put these in order from most to least favorite. Selesnya, Azorius,
another board wipe.
Dimir, Gruul, Rakdos. You can see sort of a theme going on. just for these five, this Selesnya is my favorite guild. My favorite shard or wedge is Bant, so Azorius has to come next. Rakdos is my least favorite guild, and that has actually nothing to do with Brave, believe it or not. It was before. I don't like anarchy. I don't like, you know, chaos for the purpose of chaos. I don't like doing something to watch the world burn. And they're murderers. So, yeah, of course my ex-wife's favorite guild. That part is true. And then between these two, I think it's just, you know, the Dimir seem much more intelligent, the Gruul seem much more savage and, you know, straightforward, predictable, primitive, frankly. So I'll take the Dimir, even though their intentions are not always just. Or are never just. Yeah. Selesnya for life. What about you? Do you have a favorite guild? Favorite shard?
I think Izzet's probably my favorite guild.
Can say that.
Shard? I don't know.
Yeah, it's tough.
Let's see. Probably Bant. That's a good shard.
Sure is, yeah.
I like bouncing creatures. And I think they're the most versatile. They've got control and aggressive strategies.
Mm-hmm. And plus, I can see myself living there. And
it's definitely one of the most pleasant places in Alara to live.
Exalted. I mean, of all the mechanics, or specific to wedges or shards, I think Exalted may be my favorite anyway.
I think Delve's my favorite, if you're counting the wedges, too.
Yeah, I guess that Delve is... Yeah. Delve's more powerful, to be sure. I think Exalted is my favorite, But Delve is definitely more powerful, or at least has the potential to be much more powerful. You know, what's the best Exalted spell? Noble Hierarch. What's the best Delve spell? Treasure Cruise. One of these is banned, the other is a replacement for Deathrite Shaman.
Yeah.
Alright, man. Well, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
YouTube, I'll see you later.